The referee letting the teams know they need to get into the ring.
I don't know if anyone actually heard the ref, Michael.
I don't know if anyone cares, Saxton.
Yeah. A step up in Zagiri.
Oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility.
Watch this setup. Very unique offense. Beautiful.
Perched up top. A diving knee drop.
Oh, unique offense.
Slam down hard. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Tag team action underway with Danny Burch and Oney Lorcan. Then across from them we see Tyler Bate and Trent Seven.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can...
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
That was like a torturous position to be in.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out.
Agonizing roll. Got to find a way out, and they do.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Oh, across the top rope. There's the tag.
Closer to three than he'd like.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Stationary position, turns around.
Well,
oh, Burch manages to count.
Chop to the chest.
Soon slides back into the ring. Mistake made by Seven. Boom, what impact. He's on his heels a bit now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is.
Welcome to Mustache Mountain. Self-star Lane.
And that can keep Oney down.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Tyler Bate and Trick Seven, Mustache Mountain.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again.